lastly, if someone makes overtly or blatant sexist tasks, if you can, call it out publicly. If you cannot, then the next thing you can do is to ask a question like, did you really mean to say that out loud? Or what does that mean? Which is essentially inviting the person to explain themselves. And in most cases, people then try and backtrack from their comments. Listen, I hope this is helpful for you on your journey, and thank you for listening.